I found these flasks in a box I put in storage about 5 years ago, and let's just say they were funky. I filled them up with hot water and broke up a denture tablet and put half in each. I let it set for about 15 minutes, then poured it out and gave it a good rinse and scrub to make sure all the cleaner was removed. Then I let them air dry overnight. Once they were dry, you know I had to grab the Barkeeper's Friend Soft Cleanser to give that stainless steel a nice shine.